Maybe you found yourself in this situation. You made this object in Blender or any other modeling software, imported it into Unity, and tried to generate a soft body or cloth blueprint out of it. However, the blueprint editor shows a distorted or strangely rotated version of the mesh. Or worse still, it shows nothing. What's happening? Chances are you forgot to apply your transform values to the mesh before exporting. If your object's transform component doesn't show zero rotation and unity scale in Unity, it means that your mesh is actually distorted and the transform contains extra rotation and/or scaling. If the mesh isn't even visible in the blueprint editor, probably it's because it is extremely small and the transform has large scale values. In Blender, you can fix this by using the apply tool. This will bake the transform values into the mesh and reset the transform. In Maya, the same tool is called freeze transform. Best practice is to make sure that all your meshes look as intended at zero rotation and unit scale. If you need to rotate or scale your transform to fix orientation or size issues, remember to apply these changes to the mesh. See you in the next video.